Team Danmark's Clara Fjöller. Clara, a tough loss. Please try to describe the feelings and the match right now.
Well, we're of course very disappointed. We really wanted the seventh place. So yeah, it's a tough loss, but I think we really fought well, and it went into overtime. So it was a 50-50 match, and we knew that all the way. And Norway, they were just lucky. So they took the win.
Do you feel there was anything that you couldn't have done differently?
We could have scored on our chances. I mean, I don't know, did it end 2-1 or 3-2 or something like that? So it's a match with not a lot of goals. So I think we were good in the defense. I mean, only putting in three goals behind us, it's okay. But then we also have to score more in the other way, in the other end. So.
Team Norway, Sofie Kristiansen. First of all, congratulations to the seventh place. Describe the match as you saw it.
I think we did an okay game. We could have done it a lot better, and but we always play even against Denmark. And I think we could have done get a better game today, but it's okay. We get the win, and that's the important part.
Yeah, you got to win after you scored the deciding goal in overtime. Please describe the goal for us.
I really don't remember much about it, but it was a lot of pressure for us to get the first goal and get a win, and we did, and
So after a nice seventh place, how are you going to celebrate the win?
We're going home with a bus ride, so we'll see. We'll just have a nice time together, eating some lunch, and then get back home to Norway.